me realizing I'll never live down the time I got my noodle body stuck as a puppy in 2020.